when I stood there, where we see now, I remember one thing. When Buffa had to present me as the Viking warrior Mikkel Kessler, I could not hear him. I promise you, I could not hear him. So many fans were supported Joe Calzaghe. And I thought, there's around 6,000 people from Denmark. Where are they now? I could not hear them. It was so crazy. I gave everything I got, you know, and the best man won that fight that night. So congratulations to Joe for that one, and
thank you, Mikkel.
And thanks for the fight, Joe. It was perfect.
Thank you for taking the challenge and coming to Wales. And what can I say? A great champion, great warrior, and a great friend. And I'm so proud of that performance and that night. So thank you, Mikkel.
For Joe Calzaghe to come off, you know, to pull off a victory on foreign soil, I was worried. I was there to support him, but I wasn't betting any money that Joe Calzaghe was going to win this fight, because I was a big Hopkins fan. So for him now to be fighting Calzaghe, who's always seemed to have fought at home, you think, how does he travel well? I don't know. And it was all up for grabs and on this night. But, you know, Joe Calzaghe is an all-time great for a reason.
He's one of the best Brits that's ever walked this earth and ever stepped into this ring. You know, he's probably been more appreciated now that he's retired than when he was fighting. And I think people realise now how good the man was. Brilliant fighter, brilliant person, and a brilliant friend.
So I could have kept fighting. I was still in great shape. Okay, I got dropped in the first round, but I think with the Roy Jones fight, I think the performance was one of my favorite performances. But I decided before that fight that time was up for me. It wasn't just about money, it was about legacy, finishing on my own terms. And that was my time. You know, people were saying, go to 50-0, try to go to 50-0. It could have been possible, but at that time, I beat Mikkel Kessler, unified the titles, come to America, beat Hopkins, went back and beat Roy Jones. So to myself, I achieved everything I wanted to achieve in boxing. You see my little boy saying, come on, Dad, you've had enough, quit. And I said, okay, son. And my mum said, time's up. And it was a great time and brilliant.